Hello, and welcome back to the Ruined King. We're still trying to figure out where the hell we get that amulet, or whatever the fuck we needed, the bell. I wonder if there's anything we can... Ooh, actually, I'm gonna rest really fast. But yeah, we're trying to figure out where the hell we go next, because honestly, I'm very lost. And then we're gonna see if we can buy anything. What do you have to sell? I don't know where the fuck I'm going. Thought I did. I do not. Who are you? Surf Thresh? Why aren't you attacking us? I kept fighting him, but he took my anger. Who are you? No name. Can't remember. Do I take that bell up to, that one guy? Hold on. Maybe this guy needs the bell. Piss off! I am talking, sir. Thing. Fair trade. Alright. There we go. Let him out. Crystallized memory. Alright, the shopkeep was saying that he didn't know who he was. Maybe that's it. There's not many other people we could give it to. Oh, okay, thank God. How did you... My mind. I can feel it again. No, take it away, please. Please. Give me your amulet. It's fading. The memories. It's gone. What was that? What just happened? Well, he refused his own memories, and I can't say I completely fucking blame him, but, you know. To each their own. I need to choose the other one. To each their own. There's some doors I couldn't open, this being one of them. Can I now open this? No. I open this one up here. Hey! Let me in! Now! Damn it. I didn't want to fight.
I don't stop.
Alright. Give a nice big shield to everybody. Ow.
I'm still here.
Eating and stuff, I do this thing. You can't just leave me alone. Little upsetting. All things come to an end. Let's go! Yeet. Good heal. Good heal. Quality heal. That's guaranteed to crit. There's a bleed. Ow. Crit! Nice. And then I should hit this guy as hard as I can. Start hitting you more and more tentacles. Turn invisible, maybe. Oh, why are you so mean? Nice. Well, now we can just take whatever health she wants from that. Nice. Punch him again. Nice. Not what I wanted to use. Perfect. Alright, now I should heal once we start getting close to the end of this battle, so I can have full health for whatever the hell is coming next. Perfect. Almost to the end of the battle anyway, so I'm going to start healing every round. Just in case. Nice. Heal. Oh, this will give, I think, Bram the rest of the health he needs, so. Go. Going in. Nice. And give him his health. Perfect. See, everyone's healed. No, no, he's not. Ooh. So many level ups. Give that healer level up. Give that a level up. Give that a level up. Give that a level up. Give that one a level up. This is nice. I'm still feared, but... Oh. Ooh. Meanwhile. What's next? What do you think's next, Norlax? What's what?
He called me a peasant. This pampered king doesn't know how things work in Bilgewater.
No, he does not.
But I've spilt everything I've lost. He has no idea.
No, he does not.
I have earned my throne, too.
What?
Still there, dumbass.
Waking up from your snooze, are you?
I see you now, Gangplank. You are a man of destiny. Release me from this sword. We can seek our destiny together. My queen and your kingdom.
Agreed.
I'm no fool. I'll summon you when the time is right.
When that demon Thresh tells you to.
Damn.
That amulet you carry. Put aside such tricks. Let us rule as one, with my queen by our side.
You know what? Honestly, it doesn't sound bad.
Your queen is dead. Through this amulet, you will serve me.
Did Thresh tell you that?
I don't need to argue with some long-dead king. I have my triumphant return to plan. There's that demon waiting.
My queen, this fool cannot stand between us. I shall crush his soul like an egg beneath my boot and return to you.
Let's do it then. Relic Hall. Relic Hall. Relic. Hello. Ah. Give me that double tentacle. Let's do it.
I will do my best.
You up. Things just flying here left and right. Really annoying. Everything attack Brom. From very scary men. Look at him. Guaranteed to crit. Brom, punch him. Thank you. Attack him. One dead. Bleeding. This is a mistake he will not soon forget. Bleeding around Pike when you need it. Alright, we'll heal up the team then. That's fine. One dead. Thank you. Finish the battle with enough health for everyone. And we'll continue on here. Let's see. I got an item. That item did. I definitely did get it. That's cool. Alright then. Oh shit. I kinda need to haste. Just beat the shit out of this guy. Old fashioned style, you know? Just with a lot of poison and blood. And he'll go. I'll go. Applying more debuffs to him constantly. Ooh, almost dead. Ooh. Ugh, I like that. Shield? The debuff should kill him. Oh, or everything will. She is now not full health, though. That's not good. Alright, let's keep heading in a direction. Let's see. Oh. So many things! I don't want to fight. It's up. I was opening something, guys. Alright, fine. Let's taunt and do all that stuff. Heal up. Poison all that should kill him. Got now hit him. Another heal. This is guaranteed to crit. Shield behind everybody.
Even the worthy can use a hand.
Monster, I need you to be marked.
The universe no longer needs.
I guess we'll just use the assault. Let's go. Out there's three other battles, so we should try to finish this up as fast as possible. And between there's a good chunk of damage. Nice crit. Come on, die. Thank you. All right, next wave. Jeez, apply Sunder to all enemies. Perfect. Put that in that lane. Ike, who has the most amount of health? You do. Dead. Alright. You. I need to heal Braum fast. There we go. Braum, beat him to death. Yeah. Alright. Dead. Alright, last one. Alright, we'll just try to stun everybody so we can do even more damage. Always save the Poros. Another attack. Braum, punch him. Thank you. Braum has done it. Braum always does it. You know why? Because Braum is a god. The mist is too thick. I can't enter it. Fine. I'm leaving. Leave me alone. I don't like you. and neither does your pool. A doopity doopity too. Okay, that's just down that way. So I was just curious. Oh, you're just gonna spawn on top of me, are ya? God.
Not yet my time.
Ow. Give her a nice shield. He's already bleeding, so we're gonna try to hit him. Oh, thank God for that shield. Punch. Although it's not many tentacles, hopefully it'll do enough. Perfect.
Save the Poros!
Save the Poros! Just gotta do it again. A little bit of health. Alright, that's all we need. Little bit of shield. Push him further back if I can. Alright, we're doing good. Bomb, shield. Oh, I'm hurt. Oh, we gotta kill him fast then. Oh, you're not oh so killing Pike. Hell no. That is not. No. Thank you. Alright. Bomb, you doing good? I think you're doing alright, buddy. I'm sorry. Here, let's, yeah, see, everything's patched. Everything's alright, buddy. Yeah. Do we trust the cube? I didn't call you. I'm just letting people out left and right. I bet if I gave him this, the items. Like when we saw this cube around, it would do something. But since I didn't find him every time, it might not. Can't do that. All right, gotta run through. Hello? Please no more. Let me rest. Give me rest. We do not serve Thresh. You're not with him? I guess I see that now. You know, chains, why don't you leave this place? Forged against the unliving, my weakened state is destroying me. On. I didn't mean to hit that. Alright. Okay, I guess we're leaving. Where to do what to do? that's a weird fucking, like, choke point for no reason.
That's why.
Ow, I thought I'd walk around it, but whatever. Alright, new cutscene. Who's here? Oh, little gremlin dude. Oh, I have not escaped my cage, I promise. But we will deal with that guy in the next episode. I am so sorry for cutting it probably a bit short, but you gotta get this stuff done. So, thank you so much for watching, and I will see you in the next one. Please like, subscribe, do all that fun stuff, and goodbye.